Hey guys, Fool's Cap here, and we are back for another rousing edition of Rage. Let's see. I apologize, I haven't updated all weekend. I got into the Star Wars The Old Republic beta. I played the shit out of that this weekend. Pretty sweet MMO, if that's your thing. The mechanics of it are very similar to World of Warcraft, but they've gone so far beyond. You know, BioWare, the guys behind it, they have taken the story arc and just made it epic. Voice acting is top notch. It's like 800 hours of cutscenes, voice acting. It's amazing. So yeah, that's my excuse. Sorry. At any rate, there's a lot of new guys subbed tonight. PK King, Jared, buddy of mine, he put a nice little shout out to my channel. He's trying to rouse some subs for me, which I appreciate. I didn't ask him to do it, but it's always appreciated, like I said. I've known Jared for probably a year now. He was actually one of my first, like, dozen subs that I had, and I didn't know who he was. I never played RuneScape, so I'm not into the community, and I didn't really watch a lot of videos back then. And we were just hanging out talking. He was trying to get Minecraft purchased, and he had a huge problem with, like, credit cards working or something to that effect. So it was Christmas time, so I bought him a copy to be nice, and he played on my server for a bit. Some of you guys have played there with him. For others, you see him in videos. Anyway, it's enough backstory. Welcome aboard, all you new guys. Gonna see how fast I get my ass kicked by these mutants. Exotic plants, wow. Seriously, load faster. I think I had gotten the quest gathered from in here. It's time to go out and wreak some fucking havoc. I got my new little boomerang thing, right? Yeah. I believe they come back to you. Wrong button. Hey, I'm wrong. They don't come back to you. Oh, they do. Sweet. Hey. You know what? The fucking vehicle. What am I doing? Walking like a fucking noob. Good God. Still can't roll in your big car, huh? It'll buff out. Don't you worry about that. I never claimed to be the best video game player. Seriously, cat. Fuck off. My cat doesn't appreciate that I'm making videos, you know, just no respect for the animals in this house. What am I doing? I'm going the wrong fucking way too. God. I'm not even drinking yet, that's the sad part. Somebody already pointed out that I missed the Easter egg. I guess in the first hideout you go to, there's a way to look at some kind of like original Doom gameplay artwork or something. I don't know. Problem is that when I played Homefront, I had too many guys who gave me a hard time because I was like walking around looking for newspapers. That I'm like not really inclined to hunt out all the random shit, you know. I don't want you to get bored watching me walk in the corners for a half hour, so. And, I think Kenny commented on my last vid and said that the audio settings were a little fucked, so try to fix those for you guys too. Man, motherfucker! This is it, huh? Let's go tear it up. Do I have a better weapon yet? No, this fucking shit pistol. Oh, this is a good. Oh, never mind. Thought we were at an enemy hideout.
Got a lot of work to do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help.
Fuck you also, buddy. It's rude, man.
Looking for Richter? He's up there.
I guess I am.
Friends of Dan are welcome here. But don't think about making any trouble.
If you got business here, go and talk to Richter.
need something, stranger? Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see. Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note. But when you're done, come back here.
You know, in the future, nobody can do their own work. It's like, in the future games, everyone's legs are fucking broken or something. Y'all can't walk 20 feet and do your own bidding? Good God. Bunch of horse shit. Can I talk to you again, really? Okay, I'm going the wrong way. I'm just fail sauce today. What did I miss here, dude? Can't walk past you, right? Oh, now you move. Fucking scumbag. Lucky I can't shoot you in here. That's all I'm saying.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need.
You think she'd like rub one out with that cybernetic hand? That's kind of hot.
Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right?
Yeah, you're lazy.
A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own recipe for making healing damage. Good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
God. She's kind of uppity old bitch, ain't she?
Couldn't help but notice, stranger, that gun you're carrying isn't much anything. Could set you up with some real firepower. Help us out here, and I'll give you a real weapon.
Why don't you...
Our radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. I'm probably just out of alignment. You get it fixed for me, and I'll give you a shotgun. Good luck. This should be an easy job.
You don't think it would logically make sense to give me the fucking shotgun first to go kill people? You're a...
Get up to that radio.
Fucking jackass. Awesome, awesome logic. It's what you got, anything useful? No, you're fucking wearing a mask. Can't be trusted. Let's just kill you all now and be done with it. Alright, let's go do this. Can't drive there? Really? Guess I'll walk the old fashioned way. Real inviting here.
Lads. I could go for a smoke. Where's this white guy? I'm down.
Not dead yet? Really? Motherfucker. Really? How many shots do you take? Oh. Ass clown. Hey, where's the guns you were holding a second ago, tough guy? I guess you got nothing for me, as usual. Yeah, we're going aside. Headshots don't always show, that's awesome.
Get
locked up.
In the future, I'll try the stealth approach, I suppose. Booze, alright. That's it, huh? It's nice. In the bathroom, flower for ambience. That's stellar.
There he is.
Hey, you fucker. Oh, I'm sorry. Is that your head? That's embarrassing. It's gonna leave a mark. Up here a bit. The keys are all fucking backwards. This is fucking huge, man. Can I get all lost? You know what, let's go fully explore this other area before I wander off. Get my ass whooped. Oh. Oh, I just jumped in the shitter. That's fucking nasty. That's not gonna help my prospects of getting laid in the future either. It's the wasteland girl. Why do I want to go here? Have you know? I'm on a mission for a shotgun, people. Stop trying to fucking distract me with your bullshit. cunt bag. Fucking rape your face. Jesus. What the piss? Sweet. I don't know if the areas get blocked off later or not, if I can go back to that door or what the deal is. Good stuff, apparently. You'll tell me in the comments all the shit that I missed, I'm sure. Sitting out here. I'm gonna steal this sweet ride. It's got mad brakes.
Made it back.
What'd you say?
Mikuno gone. I can't leave my post. But we need to warn the nearby settlements that we've got muties in the area. Can you help me out with this? Excellent. Now, take this firework cluster and shoot it off on the ridge. I've got a launcher there. It isn't hard to find. Let's go. Find the launcher at the top of the ridge.
Sure. I'll do your bidding, I say.
Well, not bad, stranger. Didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though.
They have a base 20 feet from yours. You don't know those fucking mutants there? Seriously. Let me guess. She's gonna send me back out for some more action.
Juno's dead? I knew something was wrong, but I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking, and here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
Engineering recipe. Bandages. Right. That's all? Okay.
Some advice before you go. These hills are crawling with bandit tribes. They mostly fight each other, but if they find you in their turf, they'll kill you first, then figure out if you're friendly or not. You watch yourself.
Wow, thanks. Anything useful yet?
Be safe.
Whoa. What the fuck was that? Hit that button. I
starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage. Get that buggy fixed up and come back and see me. I've got some things for you to do.
But of course you do.
We needed those supplies, thank you. Life in the settlements has never been easy, but Dan keeps us together. His instincts about who to trust have always been right.
Why don't you show me how appreciative you are, sweetie? No?
Hey, come over here. I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrite. You know what Feltrite is? Probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrite was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. But what it left behind? Now that is interesting. Feltrite. Ore from outer space. Powerful stuff. You get your hands on it, you keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Like, hooker?
Hey, buddy.
Shiny.
Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hand.
Guess
truth
so.
Is, not a bad vehicle, but, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
I have a shotgun, you should have a little more respect.
I don't have forever for this job.
Of course you don't. Fucking useless. A boss.
Welcome, friend.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old den and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot in there. Won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf. Here, take some fat boys for your pistol. That ammo kicks some real butt. In case you run into any locked doors, take these plans to build a lock grinder. They do exactly as their name says. Good luck.
Okay.
Dangerous. Bandits and mutants
moving closer. Stay sharp. I didn't mean to do that. Let's do regular rounds for the moment. You know, I should have multiple quests, right? This guy's fucking mission first. Oh, who put the fucking mountain there? Seriously? God damn it. Hey, fuckstick. To every mutant in a 400 fucking meter area. God. Thought I was here to help you, bud. I said track the other mission. Apparently not. Oops. Oh well, I'm here anyways now, so fuck it. The mask guy wanted the fireworks, right?
You saw the fireworks from here. Great job. And here's what I promised you.
Yeah, all kinds of shit. What is this? Increases your max health. God damn it, hit the wrong button, stop it! Is that quest back in the same fucking area, really? Of course it is. Let's pay attention. Go me!
I'm down.
Come on, shit weasel. That's where the fuck I am, I don't know. had that coming. Your gun, seriously. That's some crap right there. You ready to die? Oh my god, my wife is watching Rosie O'Donnell. I can hear it from in here. How that bitch got her own fucking talk show is beyond me. Oh wow, let's do this one. The half hour mark, huh? Should I pause it and make a new one? Nah. It'd be a long one, fuck it, you know? Kids today are so spoiled with their quick videos. We're gonna have some fun. Can't spill the beer. Fucking sacrilege, man. Wrong button. That's probably the first time. That's in no way booby trapped at all, huh? I can't just like. Really? Okay. I guess I granted could walk them. And more beer. Wine, excuse me. We've gotten all posh now. Just can't go that way, so into the doorway. Kill yourself with him. Oh shit. Yeah, he's a little closer comfort. Stairway going up? For the whole floor first, maybe? Out again.
Run away! He's too tough! Grenade!
Oops. Hey, you're fucking dead. Oh, can I build another fucking little lockpicker thing? Sweet. You know, I thought I'll go upstairs first. No point, I guess, but. Ooh, what is this? guess I can make my own wing blades eventually. That'd be nice. Cloth rags. You're not fucking dead yet, really? Just in case. These guys take a fucking licking like Timex bandits. Cheap dress shoes. Good old Dapper. Yeah, yeah.
Did you catch that episode of Bash TV last night? Fuck yeah! Bleeding wanker!
Try a stealth move here. I don't know if it works or not the same way. Not really.
Red!
Oh god. I'm bear steel, I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna smash it.
Bloody and shit. It's not even cool. No fucking respect, you know? What did I miss my Russian here? Anything good? And blueberries, man. Corn and blueberries. Then a feast later. Sometime I missed a way out. Let me guess, I don't get a fucking map, right? Why would I get a fucking map? So what's left to do in this fucking thing? Find the distributor cap. Right. Try to walk right over it like three fucking times. That's what I was missing. Did you really throw a grenade at me? Is that how we're gonna play now?
Right, over there. Night
you're gonna die. That didn't.
Fuck this, you bastard!
Anybody else? Oh shit! What? Not good. Getting burned was in my fucking job description. It's hard to go wrong with the shotgun. It's so much fun. You guys don't have shit in here, man. You should be ashamed of yourselves, your busted ass out. Tommy and Jenny. Fucking pure romance. Into a fucking trap again, I can tell. Gonna get jumped and screamed like a little girl. That's what I do. That's not good. No. Okay, and we're moving now. What am I missing? Stop. damn it. Shooting, never.
Tracking down.
God, fucking piece of garbage. That was painful than it had to be. Or something. Can I take your car? No, of course not. Why would I take your car? Achievement unlocked. Cut the. Really? More? Haven't learned yet? I can't lose his body? Come on. The good stuff at? Where's the fat loots? Hello. Oh, well, this was crystals he was talking about. That's the good stuff. Alright. You know what? This is fine. Cool. Can't go upstairs, huh? I guess we go outside then. Damn. This video's getting long. Oh, it's an hour. I apologize, guys. If you're still watching, though, you're having a good time. I hope so. I'll turn this quest in and call it good. About an hour long. Crank some more out tomorrow. Oh no, you're not. Fucking bunch of bullshit if you ask me.
Did you hear something?
How dare you? Oh, upgrades. Sweet. Spiked rims. This is their vehicle. It's not mine, is it? I'm not even sure where I am. I'm like drunk or something. This is great. Yeah. All this open area and stuff and like nothing remotely worthwhile. So, okay. My ride. I guess if I hit that floating thing, I get like something cool. Figure it out later. You need to restock me too, sweetie.
You want to give it another go?
No, I don't want to play. I need to give me more fucking wing sticks. I hate you.
Have you ever hear any strange noises coming from under the ground? Old sewers, they say.
Oh, sorry. Impact.
Those parts should do the trick. Okay, the buggy will be ready soon, but there are a
couple things you have to know before you take that thing out for a ride. Remember, the wasteland is a dangerous place. Give me a call if you ever smash your vehicle up and can't drive it. I'll give you a lift back here. And also, if you need any repairs, just drive back to the garage and I'll fix her up. Okay.
That's so nice of you.
Get parts installed and you'll be all set. Go ahead and grab that radio on the counter there.
Yeah, now we're talking. We're going in style. Some spinners on there, man. Some hydraulics. Shit. Probably the envy of all the mutants.
You ready to go? Take it out for a spin, but remember, call me if you need a tow. Alrighty then. Go ahead and get in.
Alright, we're gonna stop it here. It's a good stopping point. Alright, see you next time, guys.